he kidnapped me. He put me in the back of the car. And
this is a group of guys that did this to you?
Yes, and is, but he talking about Muslim name, because when he take me to the place, he kidnapped me there. I forget the name of the exactly the place, but the original place is Samarra, and he catch me there. He put me 4 days, every 2 hours. He said Allahu Akbar is like name of God. He punched me by AK, and I don't know if the camera he can zoom in.
He's taking his AK-47 and he's beating you with that.
Beating me, yeah. And I don't know if the camera he can make zoom. He broken my nose. He broken my knee. And for 6 months, I stay in hospital just for my kidney. Really, he gave me a hard time. But the amazing thing happened with me. He changed me from bad guys to good guys. When he punched me by AK, I don't know what's happened with me. I'm sleeping or not, I don't know. Like somebody he came in, he speak Arabic with me.
Okay, we're talking about a dream now.
Yes, I'm not exactly dream, because I hear the people when he talking, and I hear him when he talk to me. I see him, but the people he not see him. Like he speak Arabic with me, he said, I am Isa. Like in English, I'm Jesus. Go
so
home.
Sherrod, this is either an appearance from Jesus or a dream. You're not sure which.
Yes.
But what did Jesus tell you?
He speak Arabic with me. He said, "Ana Isa, I am Jesus. Go to home." I told him, "Are you serious? You see these people? He kidnapped me, and I see him. And I see him. He sit in the middle of him." He told me, go to home. And I open my eyes, I see the bad guys, and this group of Islam, he fight each other, and one of them, he used the AK, he shoot his friend, and I open the door, I go to the highway, I take taxi, and I came back. But it's not finished, the story is not finished.
So you through this miraculous, because it is miraculous, mm-hmm. way, you were able to just flee, leave, walk away, yeah. Take a taxi home.
Yeah, and he's not finished here. When I coming to home, after 3 days, because the company, I called the company, hey, I release it now. He said, who release you? I told him, Jesus. And everybody, he laughed. Yeah, like you now.
Well, I believe it. Yeah. I hope he did.
Yeah. And the problem is not here. Like after 3 days, I go to home. My wife, she opened the door for me. She said, hey, what happened with you? I told him, group of Islam, he kidnapped me. She said, I see Jesus in my dream. He told me, I save your husband. He's in safe. He coming soon to home.
So this is a double event here. Jesus is speaking to you. Jesus is speaking to your wife. You've been kidnapped by terrorists, and the Lord leads you safely back home.
Yes, and now I'm not afraid from anything, because Jesus, he saved me one time. He's going to save me second time. And anyone who not believe Jesus, please, if he see me now or he look it to me, sorry, maybe my English is not good, but please, please send my message to everybody. Jesus, he is here. He will save our life. And thanks for anyone. He listened to me and believe Jesus. He is like our food. He is our blood. He is everything in my life now.